Okay, it's getting late, and it's time to get some business, guys. This is part two of my night routine. So, I was just on my phone. Follow me on Snapchat. Let me show you my Snapchat. That's my Snapchat. Follow me, follow me, follow me. It will focus. Sorry, it's not focusing. Let me put the brightness down. Okay. Let's see if you can see it now. Yeah, basically it's just Jade_SHAVA2019. So go, please go follow me. I was just on Snapchat. So we're gonna do a video. Hey Snapchat, please follow me on YouTube. I'm making a night routine part two video. Please go follow me. Go follow me.
Hey Snapchat, please follow me on YouTube. I'm making a night routine part two video. Please go follow me.
Okay, so I made it, and now I'm gonna check how many views my part one got. Probably didn't get that many views because I didn't work.
Hey guys, we're in Costco right now with my dad and my grandma and my stepmom and my stepmom and my brother are with.
Okay, so basically I'm going to start getting changed and hold on, let me hide you guys. Back in the reach, guess who's back again? Guys, I'm still getting changed, so just like wave bye. I'm gonna put the link of the description of both of my internet that you can follow musically, and you can follow me on TikTok and Snapchat. So I'm gonna put it in the link of the description of my Snapchat because I didn't say it right. And I want you guys to see it so you can actually follow me on the exact Snapchat. So, okay guys, I'm still getting dressed. I'm putting like a shorts and a tank top on. Don't worry. Okay. My hair is getting in the way. Sorry guys. Making it extra long because my hair keeps getting in the way of it, but it's fine. Okay guys, so I'm back. I'm filming on my iPad. I'm filming on my iPad because it's better quality because my iPad's bigger. So let me show you my PJs. like to tuck in my shirt to my shorts. So I have a mermaid shirt on. So I have a mermaid shirt on and some star shorts. It's basically like a mermaid. So basically I'm going to watch some Tic Tac Toy. Please go follow them. Tic Tac Toy is an amazing video, and I will sponsor them. I will put them in the link in the description. I don't care if people make fun of me for watching Tic Tac Toy, because they're really good. I love their YouTube channel. Thank you, Tic Tac Toy. We sponsor you. Okay. Let me show you my wallpaper. Hold on, let me put my lighting back on. Let me show you my wallpaper. That's my wallpaper. It's me and Costco. Okay, I'm gonna go on YouTube and watch some Tic Tac Toy. Okay guys, I will be, after I'm done watching Tic Tac Toy, I'll see you guys later. And yes, I'm turning off the video. Okay, let me turn it off. Should be off. Okay, let's go on Tic Tac Toy.
Stop! Before you skip this video, do you like playing Roblox? And are you always in need of more Robux? Then click the link on the left and get as many Robux as I have. Don't worry, it's free. Still not interested? That's okay, just skip the video.
We should do something to help her, not hiding.
I think I'm gonna stay in the house. I'll stay hidden though.
If the CTIA is trying to get into our house, I wanna be there to see what they're doing.
Okay, you work on the CTIA, I'll work on the Toy Master.
How so? Where would you go?
Well, the last time we spoke with him was at Toy School.
Oh yeah, we didn't do that escape room challenge.
Exactly. I'm gonna hide out there and see if he comes back.
Good idea. If you can somehow capture him, that will prove that Mom's not the Toy Master.
We're Toy Spies, Addy. We can do this.
You're right. Good luck.
Okay, where did that CTIA agent go?
goes nothing. Hello?
Hello, Maya.
Hello, Toy Master.
I understand that your mom is in a little bit of a pickle.
Thanks to you, you framed her. Now the CTIA thinks that my mom is a Toy Master.
Oh, that is quite unfortunate for her, isn't it?
So what do you want? Why are you even bothering them?
That created the original Toy School series. Doesn't seem to be important. Shopkins,
Oh no, he's gonna find me.
He's having the best day ever, and he's about 10 minutes from a hotel by Wyndham.
Anyone.
Yes, sir. I'm gathering items for evidence now. Is there anything in particular that I should be looking for?
Good to go. Motion detector could come in handy for sure. Ooh, dart blaster. Hope I don't need this. A couple options for night vision goggles. These should do just fine. Compass. Phone, of course. Fingerprint powder.
CTIA, what do I
I do?
Open the door.
Oh, no.
Trey, it's definitely locked. Where would Miss Lucy keep the combination?
Maybe on the toy shelf?
No, probably not.
The whiteboard?
That seems unlikely.
Maybe in her lesson book. That seems like a good place.
Gumdrop's elephant and Wiggles' mouse.
So there's two twisty pets on Miss Lucy's shelf.
But wait a minute.
Fingerprint here. I'll collect this one. Yeah, this is a good one. Perfect fingerprint specimen. This just might help us catch the toy master. What's up here? I should investigate this next.
Oh no, I gotta get him out of here.
Now this is odd. I better keep this for evidence.
That was a close one. I was almost caught.
Open up this door or I'll knock it down. I'm Agent Sasselfrass with the CTIA.
The CT what, dear?
The CTIA, Central Toy Intelligence Agency. I'm looking for this woman, right here. Have you seen her?
Let me see with my spectacles here. Well, ain't she a beauty? But nope, I haven't seen anyone this striking around here.
Okay, well, thank you for your time, ma'am.
Mind if I keep this flyer just in case, you know?
Not at all. Good day, ma'am.
Goodbye, young whippersnapper.
Wanted Lucy Miller?
Lucy Miller is wanted for questioning in regard to millions of toy theft cases around the world. Large reward?
This is more serious than I thought. I need to get a game plan together to prove my innocence now.
Number 3. Scooby-Doo?
Miss Lucy has a giant Scooby-Doo van over by the whiteboard.
I wonder if that's what it means.
open up?
It does. And it's stuffed with Scooby-Doo toys.
Velma and Snow Ghost.
So spooky.
Scooby-Doo and Funly Robot.
Daffy and Mr. Hyde.
What else is in here?
Scooby's ocean boat.
Shaggy and Hot Dog cart.
Awesome.
Oh, this one's big.
It's a transforming mystery machine.
Oh, there's one last big thing in here.
Oh. My recording thing was still recording.
Oh, hey guys. I guess that will be the end of my night routine. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, bell button ding. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!